Eggy came over to the Raiders, and the rest now is history. Nice little floater at the elbow for McDonald.
Driven down
as he knocks another one away. And Tate on the run out, and the Snuffarino.
Sharp again on the steal.
And that one, he almost tried to dunk it with the left hand.
He almost tore the bucket. Carson. And now it's Williams with the slam jam.
Talk about another big guy that can get up, Carson Williams.
Williams ends up with it now, and he shows him how it's done.
Hey, he returned a favor back to Winchester, who just scored on him.
Holland drives. Oh, nice move and the finish.
A sweet move there. Point guard showing up in the standings at 5-0.
Long three-pointer for Holland.
Big shot.
And it's good.
Big shot about Holland.
Get it in. They got to get a shot off quickly. He'll make it. And now, with 5.6 left, John Brandon calls a timeout.